we're a software company located outside of Boston. What we provide is software for manufacturing companies. And really what our software does is it helps our customers understand the manufacturability of their products and ultimately the cost of their products before they go to production. Our customers are global and they span industries ranging from automotive to aerospace to industrial equipment to high technology, electronics and high technology type of equipment.
We have very unique skill sets. We're different than most traditional software companies. We have those resources that are just like other software companies, you know, who do the actual software development. But we also hire mechanical engineers.
We've hired, as of this point, 15 skilled engineers, ranging from people doing what we call cost model development, quality assurance, geometry development, as well as implementation engineers who will help deploy our software at our customers.
We evaluated several locations around the world. We looked at Eastern Europe and India. Both locations have technical resources and the skill sets that we thought we needed. But as we looked more closely at Belfast, they had not only the skilled resources across all the disciplines we needed in one location, but they had tremendous academic research capabilities.
What we saw here in Belfast was an employee base that had a set of skills that really met our needs.